lot of tennis so far. Service game, I think a good example of what we were talking about there. Made plenty of first serves, but Nadal simply putting the ball back to a decent enough length and then season ahead.
Oh, that's ridiculous. How strong is this guy? How's the defense here? Almost looked like it was going to be a clean winner. Forehands in the last 10 minutes from Rafa. Look at the banana he gives this one. Around the side of the ball. So much work on it to bring it back in. Look at this laser shot we have. You can see how much bend it's got on it. Majestic. How cool was that? Could have been so easy to panic here because this one just dribbles over.
59. Terrific skills.
He's telling Lady Luck to get out of here. That's a seriously good hustle again. A tough shot to finish off the point. He's made this hard backhand smash look a lot easier than what it is.
Best athlete ever to play the game.
Oh, he's done it again. Ancic can't believe it. He's going to vaporize another forehand. Take a look at this. Such good power and stretch.
And while he's been off the tour, Ancic, all these guys have been telling him, well, you just go deep and hard to the forehand, man. Can't fail. He's getting pulverized. Three break points. It's too good. Nadal.